destruction. From the dead to show us there is hope. At least some people are imagining a better world and finding ways to make it as real and as refreshing as water.
Thanks. Listen, it is a pleasure to be here with you this afternoon. We are in an amazing group of people who are creating some real magic of their own. I would like to start by asking for a music track, if I may, and looking for an object from someone in the audience. I'm looking for a ring and a music track and a ring. If someone has a ring that I might borrow, if you would take it off and hold it up. Take it off, hold it in the air. I see a gentleman right over here. Hi, sir. What's your name?
Jan Duda.
Come on over here.
Come on around here.
Big round of applause for Jan Duda right over here. Sit down and relax. Make sure you're comfortable. Have a seat. Is this a mood ring? Change your mood.
Got it.
Good. Is there a story to this? A lucky stone. That's exactly what we want. Jan Duda, I'm going to ask you to hold your ring right here. Just keep it right there. I'm going to come back to you in just a moment. And I want to show you some magic, real magic. We're going to do magic your ring with a little red handkerchief. And we're going to do it all underwater.